Hey guys, it's day 8 and I hope you're having a great day today. I'm just here waiting at home. I'm waiting for David to get back home. He left like an hour and a half ago to pass by work to pick something up and then go and pick us up lunch. Work is like maybe 15 minutes, 20 minutes drive max away. And I'm starving. It is 3:30 and we haven't eaten. Like, we did have a late breakfast, which is why we didn't eat earlier, and then we just thought, oh look, he'll go pick up what he needs from work and then he can pick us up some lunch on the way home. So in the meantime, I have hung up the washing, although not outside because nothing is drying outside. No, some of the stuff is outside. The rest of it is inside to dry on the heaters, and I've gotten our, we're gonna watch some Walking Dead. So I've got all the movies set up and I'm just ready and he's not home yet and I'm starving. Anyway, I may update you later. My opinion on spring, as I didn't mention that yesterday, my opinion on spring is that I like it, and I used to always think it's just like, you know, oh look, you've got baby animals and you've got flowers everywhere, and now I'm realizing no, spring means like sickness and just hay fever and congestion and yes, there's gorgeous flowers, but then there's sneezing. Yeah, anyway, I'll see you guys later. Bye.